Let's see. Tired. I'm not playing this game very good. Dying left and right. I hear someone. Who do I hear and where? There. Ugh, nothing. They have like nothing. No money. Nothing. So sure.
In leaves and call themselves the Saturnine. Please. They drink human blood and chant, harness the flame, harness the mist, and believe they're touched by the ancient god. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of plasmids and calling it ambrosia.
Muffin! Nothing else.
You trifle with a Saturnite!
Oh, Luke.
Thank you.
Turning a buck or two. Ryan said if I could boost profits in Arcadia, part of the up would ride on my hip. So I get to thinking, we're paying for oxygen when we got photosynthesizing trees. Hell, we can even sell the extra to the rest of the city and undercut the other guys. Ryan will like that for sure. Fontaine's people have moved into the O2 biz tooth and claw.
Save as I failed.
Fill your cravings and the circus of value.
Let's roll.
Separating a man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us. A combination of our efforts. A great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.
Nothing. Supposed to go. What is where the hell am I supposed to go? Fuck. Why is it not telling me where to go? Let me see. Where did you want me to go?
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us. A combination of our efforts. A great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out.
Yeah, what the... I can't click on anything now. I don't know where to go.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas. The one roach I can't seem to exterminate.
I'm supposed to go back to
Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper place.
Let's see if we can find this. Look up over there? I don't fucking know. God damn it. End this here. Right over that one. Right over that one. Ah! Finally. So, save that there. End part 14 or whatever this is, and figure out where the hell I'm supposed to go.